Hello friends, welcome back to my channel BI Tutorials. In this video we will discuss about calculation of steam turbine. The process flow diagram for cogeneration plant is shown in this figure. The following calculation procedure has been provided in this section. First one is turbine cylinder efficiency and second one is overall plant heat rate. Step 1. Calculate the actual heat extraction in turbine at each stage. Steam enthalpy at turbine inlet is H1 kilocalorie per kg and steam enthalpy at first extraction is H2 kilocalorie per kg. Steam enthalpy at second extraction is H3 kilocalorie per kg. Steam enthalpy at condenser is H4 kilocalorie per kg. Due to wetness of steam in the condensing stage, the enthalpy of steam cannot be considered as equivalent to saturated steam. Typical dryness value is 0.88 to 0.92. This dryness value can be used as a first approximation to estimate heat drop in the last stage. However, it is suggested to calculate the last stage efficiency from the overall turbine efficiency and other stage efficiencies. Heat extraction from inlet to stage 1 extraction is H1 minus H2 kilocalorie per kg. Heat extraction from first extraction to second extraction is H2 minus H3 kilocalorie per kg. Heat extraction from second extraction to condenser is H3 minus H4 kilocalorie per kg. In step 2, from Mollier diagram, estimate the theoretical heat extraction from the conditions mentioned in step 1. Plot the turbine inlet condition point in the Mollier chart corresponding to steam pressure and temperature. Since expansion in turbine is an adiabatic process, the entropy is constant. Hence, draw a vertical line from inlet point up to the condensing conditions. Read the enthalpy at point where the extraction and condensing pressure line meet the vertical line drawn. Compute the theoretical heat drop for different stage of expansion. Theoretical enthalpy after first extraction is capital H1. Theoretical enthalpy after second extraction is capital H2. Theoretical enthalpy at condenser condition is capital H3. Theoretical heat extraction from inlet to first extraction is H1 minus capital H1. Theoretical heat extraction from first to second extraction is capital H1 minus capital H2. Theoretical heat extraction from second extraction to condensation, capital H2 minus capital H3. In step 3, compute turbine cylinder efficiency. Efficiency of first stage is heat extraction actual divided by heat extraction theoretical. So H1 minus H2 divided by H1 minus capital H1. Efficiency of second stage is equal to heat extraction actual divided by heat extraction theoretical is H2 minus H3 divided by capital H1 minus capital H2. And efficiency of condensing stage is equal to H7 divided by H10. In step 4, calculate plant heat rate. So plant heat rate is equal to M into H1 minus H11 divided by P, where M is mass flow rate of steam in kg per hour, H1 is enthalpy of inlet steam in kilocalorie per kg, H11 is enthalpy of feed water in kilocalorie per kg, P is average power generation in kilowatt. Alternate the following guiding parameter can be utilized. Plant heat consumption is fuel consumed for plant generation in kg per hour divided by power generated in kilowatt. Now we take example for better understanding. A steam power plant consisting of a high pressure turbine and low pressure turbine is operating on reheat cycle. Systematic diagram of power plant is represented below. Steam from a boiler at a pressure of 150 bar and a temperature of 550 degrees Celsius expands through the HP turbine. The exhaust steam from HP turbine is reheated in a reheater at a constant pressure of 40 bar to 550 degrees Celsius and then expanded through LP turbine. The exhaust steam from LP turbine is condensed in a condenser at a pressure of 0.1 bar. The isentropic efficiency of HP turbine and LP turbine is same and is 90%. Generator efficiency is 95%. Systematic diagram of a power plant is given here. The other data of the power plant is as given below. Main steam flow rate is 228 TPH. Enthalpy of main steam is 3450 kJ per kg. Enthalpy of feed water is 990.3 kJ per kg. Isentropic enthalpy of cold heat steam is 3050 kJ per kg. Enthalpy of hot reheat steam is 3560 kJ per kg. Condenser pressure and temperature 0.1 bar and 45.80 degree Celsius. Isentropic enthalpy of LP turbine exhaust steam is 2300 kJ per kg. Enthalpy of dry saturated steam at 0.1 bar and 45 degree Celsius is 2584.9 kJ per kg. Enthalpy of water at 0.1 bar and 45.80 degree Celsius is 191.9 kJ per kg. Based on the above data, calculated the following parameter. First is power developed by the generator. Second is turbine heat rate. Third is turbine cycle efficiency. Fourth is dryness fraction of LP turbine exhaust steam. And fifth one is specific steam consumption of turbine cycle. So power developed by the generator is turbine output into generator efficiency. This is equation 1. Turbine output is Q1 into capital H1 minus H2 plus Q2 into capital H3 minus H4 divided by 860. Where Q1 is main steam flow rate is 228 TPH. H1 is main steam enthalpy is 3450 kJ per kg. H2 is actual enthalpy at HP turbine outlet is equal to cold reheat enthalpy. Q2 is steam flow through reheater is 228 TPH. H3 is enthalpy of hot reheat steam is 3560 kJ per kg. H4 is actual enthalpy of LP turbine exhaust steam. So this is unknown. HP turbine isentropic efficiency is actual enthalpy drop divided by isentropic enthalpy drop. So 0.9 is equal to capital H1 minus H2 divided by capital H1 minus H2. H2 is isentropic enthalpy of cold reheat steam is 3050 kJ per kg. So 0.9 is equal to 3450 minus H2 divided by 3450 minus 3050. So H2 is 3090 kJ per kg. LP turbine isentropic enthalpy is capital H3 minus H4 divided by capital H3 minus H4. H4 is isentropic enthalpy of HP turbine exhaust steam is 2300 kJ per kg. So 0.9 is equal to 3560 minus H4 divided by 3560 minus 2300. So H4 is 2426 kJ per kg. Substituting the values in equation 2, we get turbine output is equal to 228 into 3450 minus 3090 plus 228 into 3560 minus 2426 whole divided by 860. So we can find power output is equal to 75.73 megawatt. Generator output is 75.73 into 0.95 is equal to 71.5 megawatt. Next one is turbine heat rate. So turbine heat rate is Q1 into capital H1 minus HFW plus Q2 into capital H3 minus H2 divided by generator output. So HFW is enthalpy of feed water, is a 990.3 kilojoule per kg. Substituting the value in the above equation 3, we get turbine heat rate is 228 into 3450 minus 990.3 plus 228 into 3560 minus 3090 divided by 71.5. So turbine heat rate is 9342 kilojoule per kilowatt hour. Next one is turbine cycle efficiency. Turbine cycle efficiency is 860 divided by turbine heat rate. So 860 divided by 9342 is 38.5%. Next is dryness fraction of steam at 0.1 bar and 45.80 degrees Celsius is actual enthalpy of LP exhaust steam is equal to enthalpy of water plus dryness fraction of steam into latent heat of vaporization of steam. So putting the value, 2426 is equal to 191.9 plus dryness fraction of steam into 2584.9 minus 191.9. So dryness fraction of steam is equal to 93.35%. Specific steam consumption of cycle. Specific steam consumption of cycle is steam flow divided by generator output. So 228 divided by 71.5. So SSC is 3.19 ton per megawatt. So friends, if you like this video, then like and share. Also don't forget to subscribe this channel and press bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos.